Things aren't so rosy for Lamb's little collective farm down here, no matter how much influence she's got with the inmates. She keeps feeding Ryan more and more her people for the Big Daddy program in order to keep the rest of her flock alive. I think she's getting desperate. I ought to have Weir double the orderlies on all the major junctions.
I know, her philosophy depends on sacrificial victims. Where the main problem of it is, sooner or later, we're in hands. Okay, let loose on the armor piercing.
I remind you, Sinclair, that Lamb is your problem now. She's no longer a citizen of Rapture. That was the proviso. You wanted her expertise, and now you have it. Ryan Industries is your client, and we require test candidates among your charges. The protectors are short. Lamb would be a messiah, correct? Well, sell her a sacrifice to save the flock.
Andrew Ryan was the architect of Rapture's creation, and by going in against his principles, letting Lamb live, among other things, he was the architect of its destruction. Certainly made this worthwhile. There's plenty of poisonous ammo. Okay, grab what you can. And let's head to the other medical area.
Saving them, Delta, no matter how pure your intent. The surface is not paradise, but perdition. I would sooner see them drown.
Whoever said it was paradise. And that is why you're wrong, Dr. Lam. You want them to die because they have free will. That's a mark of a tyrant.
Every word I speak.
Name?
Where am I?
Name?
What the fuck did you do with my wife?
Name?
Let me out of this chair!
Honestly, these heads of doctors have taken bureaucracy to new levels. They can't even experiment on their victims without filling the form first.
Look, Father, I know you may not have wanted a daughter, but love is just a chemical. We give it meaning by choice. I will be damned if I let Mother take you away from me again. The plasmid, Father. Just point the way and I'll help you fight.
Even though you could take her on, John, I would not want to get on her bad side. Good thinking. An enhancement to your health. That'll certainly come in handy. Was that you, Eleanor?
That's another charge gone. We have to keep moving. If this building falls, we're all dead.
Well, that's because I've heard the same sh** in the other place. The therapy wing